Name is Hank Henshaw.
Trap one, the target is on your vehicle.
The sole survivor of my planet. The last son of Mars. My name is John Jones.
This isn't about fun. This is my one chance to train you in proper flight technique.
Who are you? No one you'll remember. You want me, not her. You may not have a soul, but we share a telepathic bond. I'd be loath to use it, but you left me no choice.
You want your human pet back?
I want this to end. Prove to me my agent is alive and I'll come.
Your friend wants to know if you're still breathing. Beg him to save you.
John, don't. Is she there?
I can hear her. She's alive. This ends tonight.
The desert. It reminds me of home. Come now so I can water the ground with your blood, John Jones. Or you could let another child die. Is this what you wanted?
Run.
Sotte pret ar.
Not so old.
I thought all of your kind were dead.
I am the last. Earth is my home now, and I will not let you take it from me.
You
Fire, do you?
My planet burned to death.
What planet are you from?
Mars. Someone is here.
No!
Got him!
No, stop! Stop! No, stop! Hanks!
It's good to be back.
I've gotten better at this. I'm not gonna kill you, Colonel. I'm just gonna make you forget what happened here tonight.
We'll see you soon, Doctor.
It has nothing to do with luck.
No!
This is all we have.
Walking out of here, and I told you I'm whatever I need to be to survive.
And now you'll be a killer.
I'm afraid Mr. O'Reilly isn't on the menu tonight.
This planet doesn't take too kindly to parasites.
This planet.
put your weapon down. John!
His are grandfather are Og Armindato. Show me your true self.
I'm gonna look my enemy in the eye as I avenge the death of my wife and daughters.
Kill me if that's what you want. But not like that. This is who I want to be.
Fusion saved my life, but it also poisoned me. You're a monster, and I'm gonna send you back to hell. Finally right, Henshaw. I am a monster.
Centuries.
This is gonna be a joy. You should never have come here.
Thank you. Martian.
Get Lena, let's go! You leave.
You don't have a choice.
Much effect on me.
All we want is for our family to be together.
That's what we want too.
Right now we need to help the people in that building.
We.
El Mayor.
With Or.
You came.
Just you and me now.
What are you doing?
This might feel a little weird.
Oh God, that was horrible.
That was amazing.
Time to put you back in the hole you came from.
He is or isn't able to do. 300 years I lived in a cell. My son will not put me back in one.
Father.
How does it feel, my son, to now know all of the 500 million moves on the Ukluktuk board?
Enlightened, father.
Just don't share them with your imaginary friend, Zook.
Zook! Zook! It was Zook!
What are these empty rooms for?
We could make this our.
I respect this whole special agent situation you got going on, but this problem right here needs someone with me.
Now!
Bring her back.
I can't.
Why not?
I can't.
Who was that girl?
Sorry. An interview will only take a few minutes, I promise.
What's your article about?
What the hell?
Clothing, jewelry.
He hurt someone in here.
Seems that he does that to everyone.
Magister, tell me where you are. I feel you.
This way, he told me Fiona wouldn't want to see me this way. And that my soul's still worth saving.
Now, I think you're glad Fiona's gone.
What?
With her out of the way gives you an excuse to...
to lose more.
You can't change me. Today I find you like a manhunter. Stop this madness. You'll kill thousands of innocent people. This will never.
Beautiful. And who are you?
I'm the Martian Manhunter!
things change.
The tanker! Trust me. Let's get these aliens!
The odds of being captured just went up.
We'll kill you!
During the battle for my home planet, I ran. Millions died! I will not make that same mistake again!
Ready.
Father, I haven't been this lost since after I killed Manchester Black. You came to me then. You helped me find myself. I need your help now.
I've got her.
Shrink it by detonating this explosive in its core.
Lucky this suit has its own explosives.
At least I can't find you.
That's where you're wrong.
Thank you.
this difficult for you guys, saving the world?
Sorry, guys, I'm a little lost here.
Be here. This will be faster.
There's a multiverse?
And now so do you.
Oliver!
Battles for them, but maybe I can make it easier. Give the Phantom something else to fight against, to split his focus.
Yes, if you can force the Phantom back into containment, then everyone else can find their own way back to reality. Jean, there's still a chance that the Phantom can overpower you.
Not when I have this much to fight for.
The building. I've got it.
Circles it. What's the probability of creating an inverse?
That was easier than I thought.
Wait, where'd you go?
Can we talk about this?